Welcome to Vasgard, home to the Union of Independent Republics secret space program.
Never been in UIR territory before.
You still haven't. Vasgard was independent. The UIR had the pleasure of occupying... excuse me, liberating this glorious land.
Okay, remember how I told you only pissed off nomads lived out here now? Meet Garen Paddock, the most pissed off and nomadic of them all.
This is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike, Baird. The cog and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike? Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
So, it turns out the UIR space program went way beyond what the cog publicly revealed. Somewhere in this cosmodrome here, there's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm where they live.
If the UIR has satellites during the Pendulum Wars, why didn't you use them?
The politicians wanted their armistice. Launching those satellites would have guaranteed another century of war. But still, some in our military tried to launch.
It kinda triggered a small civil war, actually.
So we know this Cosmodrome's layout. Where are the satellites?
Try the rocket hangar. Here.
And the wind flares are too severe to fly over that desert. So that's where your skiff comes in.
Question. How do we know these satellites are still functioning? Or if they're even compatible with ours?
Answer. We don't. And that's where you come in.
Unless you're too cowardly. Or stupid. Or weak.
Who is that?
A friend, believe it or not. But for now, get to know the layout of that place. There's a good chance most of it's buried in sand. Oh, and come and see me before you go.
Okay. 这都是红土.
Notice the part where no one's sure this will work.
I don't care. We'll make it work. We have to.
Maybe it's time you told me exactly what you saw with that machine.
It's not what I saw. It's what I felt. They have a queen now. They're not gonna stop. Look,
yeah,
I woke her up. So I have to stop her.
Yeah, but this isn't all on you. Come on, let's just go see Baird.
Okay. 天哪，这都是土。 哎，这里有东西，太棒了！伸手才一个管，我看前面有没有更多的东西。这里面好像藏了很多。Wait a minute. 啊，那我走后面吧。行李很多，这里面有没有东西 ？No。啊。 找到了，我就说嘛，三个可以利用的东西，还有收藏品。 走吧，这里没东西了。不过我还是顺便把我的给升级一下吧。这个升级完了，资源呢？扫描也升级完了。 被动能力的最大专家值，可以派去是否倒下的。逆中十二个，不不不不，当然就是这个。救活医疗可以救活倒下的队友，组件是。等一下，那这个是什么？可以派哦。这里居然没东西，有点厉害。木油啊，这是我们是沙漠，走吧。
Ah, good, you're here. Grab this module off the table. Jack's about due for an upgrade.
Ready?劫持，嗯，牛逼，哇，可以劫持了。Nice， 这劫持好像都
完了。Done. What's it do?
Follow me.So a couple days ago, I sent Paddock a care package. Some DBs and some leeches.
Intriguing. Potentially disastrous, but intriguing.
Thank you. See, the way you described Niles' machine gave me an idea. I call it hijack. Go ahead. Try it out.
Override the hive mind?
No. Jack just floods their brains with voltage. It's crude, doesn't last long, but it works.
So which swarm can we use it against?
Well, our test subject data is limited, obviously, but... you know what? Go nuts out there, see what happens. Oh, one more thing. Stop by and see Paddock before you go. He's out front.
One more thing there. Once we get this hammer up, I need to know if I can rely on you.
Don't worry about that. This time, we're gonna do it right.
You know what happened to Lizzie in the convoy? It wasn't your fault.
Kind of you to say, but I'm the one who pushed the button. I had a bad feeling about it. I didn't want to do it, but I did. So that's
on me. Speaking of, all that...Have you seen JD around lately?
No.
Try my best not to, kid.
Come have a look, children. Until a few weeks ago, we were holding out fine against your so-called swarm. Then everything changed. They got smarter. Suddenly, they were wearing armor. And they started making these. Take one, if you want.
So, you all have been fighting the swarm alone?
Yes, which is why I agreed to let Baird come here. We helped you with your rocket launch,
You help us take back our land. Speaking of which, our water supply's been cut off. We've been trying to restore it, but your swarms made that difficult, to say the least.
Getting the hammer up's our priority, but say we help. What do you need?
Our water tower. You'll pass it on the way out. Haven't heard from my people there in a while. Could be nothing, could be something. Check in if you can.
All right.
And now the big question. Are you children really prepared for this? Because your skiff's ready on the runway, and the desert awaits.
What did Baird say? A small civil war? Not likely.
我只想知道我刚刚看到那个头盔是怎么回事。
I did some training in the Deadlands back at MCS. Let me know if you want a few desert groups.
You know, only one of us grew up in a city, and it wasn't me. Never seen weird formations like this before.
It's sand. Zapped and superheated by a lightning.
Oh, yeah? How does that work?
High shock pressure. It changes the sand's atomic structure.
You, my friend, missed your calling. You should be teaching science.
Yeah, well, I don't know. Maybe someday.
Baird, are we expecting anyone?
No, we are not.
Well, this can't be good.
Whoa, Judy,
I don't believe this. I hope you're not here to stop us.
Actually,
because you can't.
Kate.
Maybe you should try listening for once.
Kate. I'm listening.
Yeah, well, don't bother. I'm done.
Okay. Because I'm here to help. If you'll have me.
I'm sorry. What?
Dad told me about Mount Kadar. What you learned. And... Look, I know you don't trust me. After everything that happened... What I've done... I don't blame you.
So what does Jin think about you being here?
Jin doesn't know.
Really?
And let me guess, he's here to pitch in too?
Yeah. Turns out Foz isn't so bad.
No, I am actually. You just got used to me.
Who the hell are they?
Friends. They'll be joining us.
Yeah? I don't like them.
Shocker.
You want these two along? fine. But I deal with you, not them.
You good with that?
Like I said, I'm here to help. Baird.
Come on, then. Let's hop in that Raven and find some satellites.
No, Raven. The wind flares out there will kill you.
So what? We walk there.
Hey, man. If you want to walk, feel free. But we got other plans.
Oh, it's not that skiff, is it?
Okay, man. Before we go, I got a bone to pick. A big one.
Sure. Pick away.
You lied to me. And then, after you got hurt, you pushed us away. Like we didn't even know you.
Look, I haven't exactly been myself, Del. I know that.
So who showed up today?
Your friend.
For what it's worth, I tried to convince him to embrace Dark JD. But something about you two brings out the best in him.
So what?
You trust him?
I'm getting there.
Okay.
Oh, 榴弹发射器。哎，等等，我可以让他把榴弹发射器拿过来。 别丢下呀！
Jack, fetch.
哇，这还有一架，还有个收藏品 ，yes。
Too.
Then let's do it.
Hold up, man. You can't just say let's do it and make the last few months disappear.
Del, come on.
No, it's okay. Let him get it out.
No. See, that's not fair. You're being unreasonable, and I want to stay mad.
Then stay mad. Not here to prove anything. Just here to help.
As am I. So it appears his decency's rubbing off on me.
Paddock just let me in on something. It's kind of relevant. When the UIR base commander thought he was going to lose to the rebels, he infected all military computers with some sort of boot sector virus.
Meaning most of the tech we'll find out here has been bricked for decades.
Yeah. Jack should be able to power past any remaining malware and reboot the machines. He just needs access.
All right, Baird. Understood. Hey, this'll work. All right, then.
Yeah.
I'll take navigation.
我这好多军货啊！哎，算了，不管了。我想知道这右边有没有什么收藏品可以玩。Maybe. 看一下地图。 扫描一下。 我们要继续往前走，这里有一个未知的地方，这地方真的大。我很好奇左边这里面有什么东西。哦，过不去了。
I'm guessing that's the water tower Paddock mentioned. We're gonna check it out.
我不知道怎么上去啊。我们先下来看一下。是走这里吗？不对。啊，这边有路。哎呀，看错了，这边没路啊。
Getting close to that water tower again.
What did Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online.
Ooh.
I think we just discovered the problem! Whoa!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
We got snipers on high.
Shit, they're really dug in up here. Not seeing any of the nomads. Not alive, anyway.
We'll worry about them after.
tower's clear. Nice work.
Did any of the nomads make it out of this?
Someone's in there. Come on, out. There's no one in here. Oh, cute trick. Guess that's how you survived.
Namira, koge koi. Okran posi durtini opsa fascist.
I'm not really hearing gratitude here.
All right, Delta. Grab anything useful, then we head out. Ready and waiting. We just saved one of your engineers at the water tower. She was... a handful.
Oh, her. So she survived. That's... wonderful. Well, we still need help. Check the pump station and the old docks. We're drilling for groundwater there.
All right. If we get time, we'll look into it. Delta out. Tragedy of Vaskar in 5 minutes.
Tell me about it. Although she did remind me of my mom. Why you turned out the way you did suddenly makes so much more sense.
Something. Looks like a, I don't know, a space station or something. We're checking it out.
Ah, good. You're near the old cosmonaut training facility. But before you go in, you should know something. I mentioned that the UIR's military attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites. What I didn't mention, I led the attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Oh. Naturally.
Paddock, is there anything inside this place or not?
Yes. The Hammer of Dawn's targeting beacons, as it happens. I was going to have my people get them for you. But since you're there, you may as well head inside.
Welcome.
I'm sorry, targeting beacons? For the Hammer of Dawn?
UIR tech. Super advanced in some areas. Old and busted in others.
Yeah, 找到了。我最喜欢这个，三个。 进不去。
All right, let's see what we got in here. Help me.
Thank you.
Paddock, we're in.
Okay. I was certain the targeting beacons were inside that facility, but the base commander's virus locked down every building before I could find out. Until your boss overrides that virus, you won't find out either.
Hey, don't worry. Jack's got this. Tell him, buddy.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it. Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Facility's activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
And you now have full access to the entire facility.
This 里面居然一个个值钱的东西都没有。 只有几把枪。
Gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Red Condor out there.
Yo, Bear, you lose a Condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy.
我看到了一个保险箱.
Jack, get the safe open.
Whoa. Nice.
I can't believe Baird's secretly a gun runner.
You're having trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really? Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
Haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's civil war and the weather, they crawled in anywhere.
I'm taking this.
Assist,
Jack.
Yeah, let's just move on.
Okay, I'd appreciate that.
On me, up here.
Shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
So, all the exits are blocked, now what?
Jack, activate the crane. Jack, the crane.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one.
You got it!
Well, let's hope this one holds.
Jack, let's do it again. Get in there, Jack.
That's the ticket.
Come on, we can get out this way. So, what's in here? At least a few DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out! Almost there! Centrifuge building's dead ahead.
Whoa.
Hang on, we got a straggler. Help me get this open. No good. Okay, we're in. So where the hell are those beacons?
Let's check the security cameras.
Well, look who is. Oh shit, more of them.
Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get them out?
We could bring the arm around. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack, see what we can do.
Can't believe that knackered thing still works.
But it's not slowing down.
Oi, what?
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man. Jack's not a miracle worker.
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls in the base.
Okay, they're active!
Hey, no difference to me! Delete these malfunctions!
Dr. Hostile! Now let's stop this thing. Help me! We gotta pull them together! What the hell? Why isn't this stopping?
Brakes might be toast. I don't know.
We'll have to discuss that later. Swarm!
Maybe. We need Jack to verify the beacons are okay. Come on. Jack, tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them.
Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in New Ephira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff.
Okay, well,
you know, if Paddock's sending folks out here, we should probably clear out the rest of the swarm. He's lost enough people today.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in a firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me, mate. You're covered.
We're going to go back.
time to get out of here. Get the other side.
JD, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
Well, Storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta, our way out's on the other side.
We got Storm, people!
Get behind those sand glass things!
Shit! The door's welded shut! Jack, rip the door and hurry!
Surprising no one! We got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
I'll take that!
Let's get our asses inside!
Okay, skiff's not much farther.
Yeah, easy for you to say.
JD, how's the beacon?
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kinda relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, yeah, I get it. Fate of the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's dying down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff. Del, when do you get the other side? All right, Delta. Let's get that beacon to the skiff.
JD, you gonna make it?
Yep, it's not too bad.
We need to decide whether we're bringing that beacon straight back to bed or not.
I agree with Foz.
Oh, man. Those words in that horn?
Yeah, I know. And it happens more than you think. So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the Cog border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities, and said, oh, hello, we'll take that. Piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious
possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really.
好的，接下来我们要去哪里？哇，好远呐！哦。这地图太大了。
So are Paddock's nomads up to the task of hauling back the rest of those beacons? Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. And they seem pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone. Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads. The transitive what? Books, Foz. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
因为我现在这些房子没有什么可以看的，因为都被袋鼠的沙子给埋住了。那下面的房子呢？看看。我看这里的。土地都变成这个样子，哇！天呀！
runway trucks. Over by that ruin. And it looks like someone's there. Should we stop?
Okay, let's see what's going on with these trucks.
I don't get it. Where the hell is it?
Oh, that's not good.
Ninun, Eki! Opones the Carnier! Es Nustaknun! Endurma Botoki!
Okay, I'm gonna assume they're in trouble here. Come on, Delta, let's head inside!
Lunse! Chamaksa!
Why aren't they engaging?
Come on, let's get inside. Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
I need to come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the nomads! Pour them in, and then take them out!
You will suffer! Make you suffer!
Get off the shadow!
Later. Let's just get inside and see what we can find.
Like the Nomad's comm center. What if we want it back for?
Maybe they won't mind if we borrow some supplies.
What's this? Baird, just found something. Looks like old UIR radio tech. You want it?
No, you want it. Find two more and you'll be able to boost Jack's hijack ability. Would have done it myself, but, you know, we were a little short on time.
Oh, all right. We'll keep an eye out.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Delta, back to the skiff.
So, 我们要怎么出去呢？哇，我讨厌这个红色沙漠。
I'll drive.
好讨厌这个红色沙漠。神器，是不是？耶、yeah.！
Okay, now that we're all together, here's a question I've always wanted to ask. When you two went AWOL, did you miss me? Oh, yeah, not really. Absolutely not. Kate, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. It's okay. I know you guys miss me. That's gotta be the rocket hangar. So let's park this thing and find an old rocket.